Welcome back to Bow or Wow, where I give it a bow or a wow on the product that I'll be showing you. Now, if you're one of those people that spend a lot of time typing all day, whether at work or at home, or maybe you have carpal tunnel, this may be a product that may work for you. But I'll let you know, because I'm going to show it to you, we're going to set it up, and we'll see whether it's practical. So let's get to it. This is a keyboard stand with wrist rest. So this wrist pad is made of PU leather. It's nice and smooth. The little holes that you see are perforated so you could have a nice airflow going through them. There's two levels here. It's actually three different levels that you can use the keyboard stand. And I'm gonna go over that with you next. So as you see, the keyboard stand is clear plastic. And over here in the back, you'll see this black rubber piece that's gonna help for it not to slide back and forth. It'll keep it in one place. And now I'm gonna attach the wrist pad and we'll see how it works. Okay guys, in regards to the setting, you can place it the way it is right there and then go ahead and rest your wrist on there and type away. Or you can lift this, bring it over, and it'll lay right on top. So it's gonna raise it for your comfort. It all depends on the individual. And then again, all you have to do is type. Or you could just put this down, turn this around, and then go ahead and place the stand on top. You will notice in the back part of the stand, there's an opening, and that's gonna help in regards to your wiring. I want you also to notice that lengthwise, this is a small keyboard. I believe it's up to three keyboard sizes that you can place on the keyboard stand. Yep. So all you do is just rest and type away. And when you're done working, you can use the keyboard stand to protect your keyboard from dust or maybe animals walking on top of it. You can also store items underneath the keyboard stand. So, is it practical? I say yes. So, I'm giving it a